Now, when it comes to our political inclinations, we recognize that all of us have our own political opinions, political inclinations. We respect that. No, we respect that. Pero habang suot-suot po natin yung ating uniforme, ay kailangan sundin natin yung saligang batas at protektahan natin ang ating bansa. So we cannot just air our grievances just freely being members of the Armed Forces of the Philippines. Kung gusto po natin gawin yon, eh mag-resign na lang tayo, di ba? Ubarin natin yung uniforme natin, and then that's the time you're free to do whatever you want to do. So, as members of the Senior Enlisted Personnel Corps of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, I am calling out to you to reach out to our soldiers hanggang po sa mga private, even sa mga trainees natin, para ma-explain natin yun. Explain natin na maigi sa kanila. Again, malaki po yung respeto ng ating taong bayan sa Armed Forces of the Philippines. They are depending on us to maintain the peace and the security of our country. Let us not fail them. Let us not fail them. So may tasking kasi tayo, may mission tayo para sa ating bayan. So let that be clear to all of us.